Meanwhile, Green Party presidential nominee Dr. Jill Stein and her running mate, human rights activist Ajamu Baraka, are facing misdemeanor charges in North Dakota after Dr. Stein spray-painted, "I approve of this message," on a bulldozer, and Baraka spray-painted "decolonization" on another piece of equipment during a protest Tuesday against the pipeline's construction. Baraka and Stein will only be arrested if they return to North Dakota.